Assalamualaikum. Hey everyone, this is Amin and welcome to my YouTube channel Freelancer Amin. In this YouTube channel now I will show you how to scrape data from apps.coachfederation.org. Before starting the tutorial, I am requesting you, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to scrape this kind of website or you want to get data from this website, you can hire me. All my contact details you will find on my YouTube channel cover page, also on the video description below. So friends, let's start the tutorial. This is the website my client gave me, and I will show you the process how I have scraped this website. First of all, I want to check these three checkbox here. Okay, when you check this, data already started to appear. After that, click on here location. From here, just write United States, as I want to get the USA data. So United States, select this one, click on here. Okay, then we found this number, total 11,325 data we found here. Okay, and each page here contains 10 result. Then I want to open a Google spreadsheet, and I want to scrape the data in the Google spreadsheet here. Okay, just click on the right click on the name here and click on here inspect element, and on that section just here you see that this is on the div, and div class is header, and this header is under this header div class UI custom fluted checkbox here. Okay, and you see here that on this div there is a input function, and on the input function there is a value function here, and I will show you what is this, but here you try to copy this one. Okay, so we need this data, we need this value to get this link here. Okay, I just want to show you. So I want to we need to write a export. To write the export, I normally use one of my favorite tool. The name of the tool is Export Helper here. So using this tool, I want to write my the export here. Okay, so this is the div class is content, and after that there is another div, and this one is input. So I just want to write this one. Okay, forward slash, then write div. Okay, third bracket, and write 8, and okay, just closing this one, then write again div, again input here. Okay, input again 8 value, we want to get the value. So when we write this export here, we found this 10. Okay, this 10 data here, I just paste this one here. Okay, we found this 10. Now I want to show you what is this. So here, if you click on here, okay, if you click on this name Darcy here, and here you see that this link is automatically changed, and this is the data we found here. Okay, I want to copy this one and want to show you this one. Okay, find, and you see this one is the link, and when you see here that each link, when you click on this link, it is automatically changed. And again, to get the second link, we have to click on here return to result. Okay, so this is it is really little hard to scrape this kind of website, and we have to apply some technique to get data from this kind of website. That's the reason I copy all this here. Okay, now we have to make the link this format. Okay, we have to make this link in that format. Okay, that format here. Okay, this is the link, we have to now make this one. So here this one is the common format, this one is the common. Okay, only this portion is changed. Okay, only this portion is changed, and after that we also need to add some special coding that I will also give you here. Okay, so just I just want to remove this one here, and I want to add this one on that section. Or you can also use this one here. Okay, this one is fixed. Okay, this one is fixed. So here, right, concatenate formula. Just use concatenate formula here. Okay, I want to use concatenate formula. Sorry, concatenate formula, and this one again, this one, this one, and we need another formula is I just want to write the here, not this one. Okay, we need this one, otherwise the link will not work. We need to add this section here. Okay, I just want to add this. Okay, this one. Now click on here. Okay, so we found this one, and I just want to make this one is fixed. So just want to make it fixed. So just press the F4, but F4 from your keyboard. Okay, now just drag this one, and we found total 10 link here. Now copy this and paste it here. Okay, sorry, now copy this and paste it as value. We found the data, the link here. I want to just make it the okay, this one is now good looking. Now we need, now I just want to show you the link what we have created here. Just copy this one, and here I just want to paste it here. When you paste it here, you see this page is individual page. Okay, so from that individual page, now we will get the name, website link, this one. To get this one, I again using my another favorite tool, Export Helper. Just Control Shift X from your keyboard, and from here just select this one. Okay, select this one and paste it here, and want to just here type class. Okay, remove this one, and this is our, okay, this is our export for this one. I'll just write export here, and I want to test it here. Just equal import XML formula, import XML. Okay, just choose this one, comma, this export, enter. When you click on enter, you see here our first link is working here. This way we can get the other tools here. Just we need to get the this one, that means the website link. Okay, just this one, and double quotation, this is the export. Okay, this is the export right here, and this way we can write the export for this one. Okay, just copy, just keep the last part, last three part of the HTML link you see here. And if you don't understand the how I have creating the export, just comment on my video, then I will create the video about how to create the export using the export helper. Okay, this is just I'm just trying to, okay, this one, and okay, dev class this one. Just okay, we found all of the export for export. Now I want to apply the formula here. Okay, just same formula, equal import XML, import XML here. Okay, sorry, import XML, import XML, then this link. Okay, comma, this one, enter, and yes, it's also working. Okay, import XML, this same thing is import XML, this one, comma, this one. Okay, I just want to copy this one, and the same thing is happening. And here the link will be in the D. Okay, D, and this one will be H. This one is H. Okay, and the same thing is happening D, and this one is the I. Okay, I. So this way we have successfully get all of the data here. Now one thing here that I want to make this fixed. So to fix this one, just make it the F4. Okay, and now just drag this one, and you see all of the name is successfully scraped. The same way I want to make this cell in fixed. So make this one the fixed F4. Okay, and again just drag this one. Okay, you see the data is loading here, and as there is no website here, so it is again the same thing is happening here. Just keep it F4. Okay, and I want to get the all the email address, and the same thing. Okay, H, this one is fixed here, H4 fixed. Okay, this data will not load here, and the same thing is happening is here. Keep it the H4. Okay, it's 4. Okay, autofill. Okay, so friends, you see here that we have successfully get all of the email address, all of the phone number, all of the location, everything using this technique. I just wanted to explain this total process in this video this way, and now you can get the next page data. Okay, we found the first 10 results from this page. Now you can get to go to the 2, 3 and all of the page and get the data this way. Now you want to get the ready-made data from me, or you want to save your time by hiring me at a cheap rate, you can easily do it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please take care and pray for me, and if you have any question about web scraping, or you want to learn web scraping in that way, you can also contact me. Thank you so much. Please take care and pray for me. Bye.